Okay, Coach, just kind of got away from us down the stretch. Just talk about tonight's game.
Yeah, obviously it was a back and forth game all night. I think it was a 1-point game, maybe around the 7-minute mark, 6.5-minute mark. I just thought down the stretch, you know, we got to the rim, got to the free throw line. We just couldn't convert on offense. And then defense, we had a couple of breakdowns. They got too many points in the paint tonight. Something we talked about going into the game, and we just didn't do a good enough job on the defensive end in some areas. We had a lot of breakdowns, but you know, obviously we got to try to bounce back. We got a quick turnaround on Saturday.
What can we take from this game heading into Saturday?
Yeah, just our focus and executing the game plan defensively. Like I said, offensively in the second half, we got some good looks. We got to the rim a couple of times, maybe instead of shooting, we should have probably passed it off and the big guy rotated over. Little things like that. You know, when we watch film, we'll talk about it. Obviously on the road, you got to go to the free throw line to make the free throws late, you know, in the second half of games. So I thought we just came up a little bit short offensively. And then again, we didn't help ourselves defensively. And we needed to do one of the two, you know, pretty good to pull that game out. And unfortunately, down the stretch, we didn't get it done on either end.
Okay. Thanks, Coach.
Thanks, Brent.